I've given up on myself, and then I see everyone else giving up on me as well. The only thing that's hard for me? Yeah, that's it's difficult.
Proud supporter of the Arcane
Dream.
Yeah,
it's hard. Yeah, it's hard. Yes. Yes, I just want, dude. If
you log on to Twitch and make money, this is your job. Hard for you?
Yeah.
People are fucking working shitty shifts. People are scooping shit out of fucking sanitary fucking bathrooms, unsanitary shit, and you're complaining about making money off video games? Are you kidding me? Hard for you?
Okay, okay, relax, relax, relax. You're making me look like a dick right now, dude. What do you mean, dude? Okay. Okay, that makes some sort of sense, but what I'm saying is, like,
that's a nigga that's getting screwed and bruised up from the pistol whipping. Did I say the N-word?
Where did dagger come from that hit me on the left? What the hell?
That's the one I was calling out.
I couldn't even see it. Was that from the back?
You guys painted me. Danger Dosu.
Res pre-game.
Need someone on the left to take my spot. I refresh.
Slot. Who can do it? We have a ton of melee backups.
So I'm already at 5.
We have two demon hunters. Or one demon hunter.
Solar and stuff.
Okay, nice. You're swapping to maiden in 3, 2, 1.
Just come in now, Rune.
What? What was the difference between the original Brewfest RAM and a new one? One of them's the original one, and the other one's the new one. Just kidding. The original.
Stefix is next orb, yeah?
Listen, next orb, you just dump in right away. You just gotta dunk it. No, not a good spinner.
It's on the very side, look where the orange is right now.
Corner, very far, guys, very far. Make sure you make it there.
5.
Go too far with
each other.
3, 2, 1. I'm gonna have my
hole in. Stefik on orb.
Taunting. Watch the orb.
I think I got it.
Go claw, Sam.
I think I got it. That was so much faster than I thought.
That was so lost.
Are we getting one more obelisk? Yeah. Oh, so many people are dead though. So many people are dead.
I would say
200 million. I don't know if we can find a safe spot from here. Let me try. All the way in the corner. It's actually
yeah. Yeah, Falklaw's gonna finish me off.
5, 4, 3,
there's none.
2, 1.
Rip.
Where's the safe spot?
Like losing 4 players to that.
Can someone clip that? Where the fuck was the safe spot there?
You ready? So you get the angle like that, get right deep inside that, and then you chicken. And you make sound effects. You can even make a macro. You can even make a macro, so you can do it in old Z mode. So just full like RP, dude. I learned that at Gulcha. Alright, yo.
Peg chomp.
you make it a full macro, dude. Free porn, thank you. Yeah, dude, you gotta take off your pants. Take off your fucking pants.
Oh my god. Turn it off, please.
What the hell?
For example, when you beat it and got 10k, and you quit and jerked off Ethan and you fucking...
I'ma beat it again! I'ma beat... No! Listen, I don't need to hear this shit anymore! Yes!
So, learn from your mistake. You're doing it again.
How am I doing it again?
You're
I'm live! What's up, motherfuckers? What up? You know, what do you mean I'm live?
Okay, so be live. Continue being live. Be consistent.
Okay, I'm live. I'll be here tomorrow. We'll fucking do IRL tomorrow. Okay, listen. I will have...
It's a real one.
Yeah.
Man, leg it up! Fucking taunt the pool, please, man.
Trying to hit this mage, dude. His fear is always sitting or something. You know,
Got this guy here? Wait, what the fuck happened to the trip? Wait,
dude,
what
is wrong with my character, man? Okay, there we go.
Dude, I swear I threw this trap. Where did this trap go? Oh, it went on the ceiling. Nice. Okay, cool. I fucking saw
it.
Chad. I appreciate that, dude, except there's no fucking Chad in my fucking old class, because Chad is not a very typical name in Sweden. If you guys said, like, Muhammad, Hassan, Ahmed, or, like, you know, any kind of fucking Swedish name, I would have been like, fuck yeah, dude, let's do it. Fuck!
I hate this game. Okay, do I start checking it? Yeah, go ahead, dude. Alright, okay, Toxie says it's gonna be good fun. You know, it's... Thank you very much for $2, man. Rytos, thank you very much, dude.
What?
Oh,
oh
no.
Oh shit, I lost.
I'm running back.
Done. It's a what? It's a 20. It's a 21 more.
It's
a 21.
Holy fuck, how does that even fucking kill me?
Oh my god! That went the shit so fast!
Okay. It's a story about a young bitch on Twitch. Alright, here it is. Yeah. Yo! My name is Mitch Jones. I just grabbed a phone. Give the dog a bone. Yo, I'm about to run home to my fucking dad. About to get a real job and be pretty fucking sad. No, I ain't gonna live like that, cause I'm a fucking G. I came out here to live, man. Pee on fucking E. Get off my fucking D. Punk champion on the streets. I already know what's up, cause I got the bang skeet. I skeet all over the door. I jizz where I want. And yes, I fucked your mom, cause she is a cunt. You all is some betas, and you coming at my life. I'ma bring it like back, cause I did it fucking twice. I've done it 5 times. I've gone from nothing to something. I've ditched. I've gone like a bitch. I'm a gay fish. Okay, I'm out. Bye. See you tomorrow. 12 o'clock. Bye.
Please record your message. When you finish recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
If you guys got that number, that was our tank.
Hey, Skulls, it's your boy. Just sitting here. So, 1:30, we're 3 hours into raid night. KJ's not dead, and I place this pretty much squarely on your shoulders. I hope your beauty rest has been appropriately beautifying, because I am going to fuck your face up when I see you next. See ya. Okay, let's go.
Conjunction. What was that? Thank God. Somebody has carried Laura.
Oh wait, I'm not.
Oon! I've seen no laser! Laser! I'm in there! Oh no, laser! That's the save. Why did someone...
Oh no, I died both times against that last phase. I was like,
the belt is so good, but I'm not gonna get it because I already have a 940. Oh, this belt is so good. I need it. Neat.
Is it?
4-piece. Oh, what a good belt. I don't think I've ever seen the Arcane Relic drop, by the way. I don't think I've seen it a single time.
Have you always been like into like transmogs and mounts and like all the small things about WoW, or like when did you start like really getting into achievement points and farming?
I remember one time in Wrath of the Lich King, like I saw somebody that had more achievement points than me and I thought they were shitty, and I was like, I'm better than he is, why don't I have more points than him? And so I farmed out a lot of achievement points then. For mounts, I've always collected mounts. Like, I've always been kind of just a hoarder, right?
Yeah.
And it's like, even back in, like, vanilla WoW,
I went before this one second.
Yeah. I love it that I'm calling it, but I'm almost saying to myself. There we go.
Ooh. Wait, I have a star thing. Where is it? Can I...
I'll be fucked!
Wait, what was it?
What's up?
What was it?
My mind's below.
Me!
I saw that. Pull up. Straight. In.
Thank you very much. Okay, Dusty, purr in the microphone. Purr in the microphone. Come here. Purr in the microphone. Dusty! Dusty, come here. Purr in the microphone. Dusty! Look at the tasty blue snowball. Can you hear him? Did you hear that? I don't know.